The read switch detects a magnet attached to the rolling pulley to sense the elliptical speed. It then transmits the speed signal to the console, which displays the speed and distance. If the console doesn't display the correct speed, the read switch may not be close enough to the magnet. Adjust the read switch using the steps in this video. Before you begin, wear work gloves to protect your hands. Pry up the lower upright cover using a slot screwdriver. Slide the cover up to release it from the side shields. Remove the left pedal arm cover screw and pull the cover off. Using an Allen wrench, remove the reverse threaded screw from the left crank arm by turning it clockwise. Pull the left pedal arm and washers off the crank arm shaft and push the pedal arm forward. Remove the screws from the left and right side shields. Remove the left side shield. Rotate the pulley to align the magnet with the reed switch. Loosen, but don't remove the reed switch mounting screw. Adjust the reed switch gap to about 1/8 inch from the pulley magnet. Tighten the reed switch mounting screw. With the console off, rotate the pulley to move the magnet past the reed switch to see if the display lights up. If the display lights up, the reed switch is detecting the magnet and the adjustment is complete. Readjust the reed switch if the console doesn't light up. Line up the side shields and reinstall the shield mounting screws. Push the left pedal arm over the end of the crank arm shaft. Reinstall the D-washer on the crank arm shaft. Slide the lock washer and flat washer on the Allen screw. Reinstall the reverse threaded screw into the crank arm by turning it counterclockwise. Position the pedal arm cover over the crank arm shaft. Reinstall the pedal arm mounting screw. Slide the lower upright cover down and snap it over the side shields.